Hey everyone, this is Arlene with a video for My Favorite Things. Today I'd like to share my September release blog hop project with you all, and it is an altered frame and a coordinating card. And the paper collection that I'm using is the Lemon Stack. I think it's called Lemon Stack by DCWV. I'll put the name, the description of all the supplies and everything on my blog so you can check it out there. But I used a different array of Die-Namics on both of these projects from both the new release as well as previous releases. So let me kind of explain to you what I did. Now, this is just one of those black dollar frames that you can pick up at the dollar store. And the design paper in the background there is part of the Lemon, DCWV Lemon collection. I'm sorry about the glare. I just put it in there because I thought it would look nice. This flower here is one of those cutouts that you can get at Michael's, and this is by Creatology. It comes in this flower pack. It has this shape, and then it has the tulip on the back there, so two different shapes. But I used the daisy shape, or the flower shape, and what I did is I turned it over, traced it, hand cut it. I actually have a very brief tutorial at the end of this video, so stick around. I just basically show you exactly how I laid everything out on this flower. I didn't show the whole altering, but I'll talk you through that really quick. So I added the design paper, all of it from the Lemon collection by DCWV. And this green piece right here is cut out using the scallop circle, which comes with the First Award Ribbon Die-Namics. And then the yellow shimmery part is actually the circle that comes in the Sweet Stack Die-Namics. And over here we have the Prima Donna petals. I've shown this in many of my videos in the past few days. I'm really excited about this. This is a really fun flower. As you can tell, it's very dimensional by nature, by the way the Die-Namics was designed. And then the leaves come and see how they're embossed. It's really cool. This is just some seam binding that I crinkled, and this is a basil button in the center with the bling that I put in there. And then the flower pots with design paper. The sentiment is from the All Smiles stamp set, which is my featured stamp set today on my project, and says, "You made my day." And that's stamped directly with VersaMark ink onto the larger fishtail banner, which comes with the first award ribbon. So here's another Prima Donna petals flower. And then I just added two mulberry flowers from my stash on there. So that is my altered frame. And then on my card, again, same paper collection. On the back, peeping out, now if you guys can see, it's cut out in green. It's the decorative doily. That's what that looks like right there. And I added, of course, the fancy flourish. You'll see this on a lot of my projects because it's my absolute favorite. This came out on a previous release, same with the doily. And then on the sentiment, I have the postage frame, which comes with the First Class Friend Die-Namics and stamp set. And I showed this on a previous video, but this is what this Die-Namics set looks like. And seam binding again from my stash, and then another basil button with a bling in the center. So that's the front of my card. And on inside of my card, I stamped another sentiment from the All Smile stamp set. It says, "Have a great day." And I stamped that directly onto the Well-Worn Greetings Die-Namics set. And it's a stamp, Die-Namics and stamp set, and it comes with these three wonderful Die-Namics. I love these. Okay, you can use all three coordinating. They layer nicely together, or you can use them separately. Or you can coordinate them with some of the other Die-Namics. Like if you see, this one would coordinate nicely like that. Or you could do so many different things. So anyways, that's what I like about the Die-Namics, is you could stack them different ways. You don't have to stack them the way that you buy them, because they're very versatile. So I cut them out in different pieces of design paper, and then I added some of my own Christasi bling there. And then over here we have the decorative border strip. Okay, so that is my project for today's hop, blog hop release. So stick around, I'm going to show you how I created this altered flower on my frame. Thanks for watching, everyone. Visit MFT at mftstamps.com. Bye-bye.